soldiers assigned to Bravo Company, 2nd Battalion, 502nd Infantry Regiment Strike Force, 2nd Brigade Combat Team Strike, conduct weapons qualification on the M17 pistol on August 8, 2022, near Mielec, Poland. Our commitment to defending NATO territory is ironclad, and the United States will continue to bolster our posture to better defend our NATO allies.